Magic, magic, magic.
Got the magic, magic, magic.
Can I just take this one as well?
Lumpy, wampy, wampy.
Oh no!
I just had the exact same thought.
I'm so done with Gfinity.
I guess this is what happens when you get second seed. You just get teams like this all the time. And then straight next game, it. Boom, bug. Don't even call me. You just can't make go away. High five. This is a swag goal. Me and Lamb just high fiving in front of Doomsee. On next to Doomsee.
The team plays. I vote we play ping pong.
I vote we make them forfeit by scoring 24 goals. Do you want to upload this game to YouTube?
Depends how funny it
is. Huh?
Depends how funny it is.
It would also be weird if you upload the first one and then just skip this.
I'm uploading the first one, that was funny.
Yeah. I'm already flying, I'm freestyling.
I'll pass the assassin.
I landed on the back wall, it's too late.
I almost scored that though. Lamp's in reverse already.
Jeez.
No.
Can one of them just be like a rage quit and just rage?
Yeah.
Let's play rank to warm up.
By the way, do you guys know that it's Airplanes Part 2? You know the really good song?
What?
There's a Part 2 where Eminem is in. Thick.
Nope.
Do you know the song?
Yeah.
Yeah, the
when have they released it?
It's a long time ago. I just didn't know it. There's like Eminem and one more rapper, and then there's just more rap than chorus. And different lyrics, of course.
Is it good without the girl?
No, the girl is in there.
Oh. Pretty much just a remix?
Oh, almost.
Yeah,
like or a cover version?
Yeah. No, it's the same guys who made it, but he brought in two rappers to rap different stuff. So Eminem comes in the second verse, and another rapper comes in the third verse with different lyrics. Very nice. I like Eminem.
I like Eminem's too.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
I've never heard of someone disliking Eminem.
I'm indifferent to him. I wouldn't say I don't like Eminem, but I don't know. I wouldn't choose to listen to the music.
You're like Lamb with Michael Jackson.
Oh man, Michael Jackson's amazing.
Yeah.
I don't know what Lamb's like that.
Well, it's like
I like
Eminem.
Michael Jackson, but I would never listen to him.
That's what I'm saying. Same.
Sometimes it's nice listening to Michael Jackson, but...
It just takes me back to memory lane every time I do it. When I was young, I bought his CDs and I would just sit in game World of Warcraft just listening to his CDs over and over and over. That's so good.
Whilst playing World of Warcraft, like, that's such a random contrast. I'm in some battle in a dungeon or whatever. I'm just like, it doesn't matter if you're black or white. Perfect.
Just played Beat It too much in Guitar Hero.
Oh yeah, also that, but that was that rock version, right?
Oh, it was the number version, wasn't it?
Oh, no, it wasn't for me.
Guitar Hero World Tour?
Yeah. It had this... There was like... I can't remember that name. There's some punk band that made a cover of it. That wasn't the Guitar Hero I played, at least.
But it was still Michael Jackson singing.
Nope.
Okay, then you have played a different song.
And I'm pretty sure it was World Tour, but I downloaded songs on the internet. So, maybe that was one of them, I don't know. I played it so much that I had to like wrap the drumsticks up with like soft material so I wouldn't give any more. What the fuck is it called in English?
Sorry, I kind of. Wait, what?
When you walk in new shoes, you get what?
When you. Blisters?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah,
blisters.
Yeah. Yeah. So I played the drums so much that I got blisters on my fingers. Oh. Because of the drumstick. Good. It's good.
Is it the first match or already second one?
First.
We should stop scoring then, shouldn't we?
Are they on PC? Uh-huh.
Hey, what is wrong with you, man? Why are you killing the ball all the time?
That's okay.
Damn, maybe I should start cheating.
Yeah, you should anyways, even if it goes to the side, it's still better to contest it very early.
You always go batshit crazy and just bounces up and down.
Yeah, well, then Ryan gets it. It's just in case it gets killed or not.
Hey, okay, I'll start cheating.
Oh, we just gone over the kickoff yesterday and now we're changing it.
Yeah.
Here we go.
But it's nothing to do with you.
Yeah.
You changed nothing.
You're
being
perfect,
a good goalie.
Man. I'm a good boy, Ingo.
Yeah, you are. Wait, what? Why are you laughing?
Because you called Ryan good in goal.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. It's like saying Snaster.
But Ryan is good, but not excellent.
Alright.
Yeah, it's pretty much like saying I'm good at shooting in goal.
You're good at Snaster.
I'm better than the average person, but I'm not as good as the rest of the pros.
I would consider myself the best freestyler.
Yeah, I understand that. Your Hazel looks like a fucking fool next to you. That's why everybody's calling it the lamp, right?
Oh my god. It was such a bad pass. It was a good pass, but you didn't try to do
it. No, I tried to pop it.
Oh my god.
What? I'm trying, okay? You have never felt the struggle of drifting with dominoes.
Okay.
That's a pass.
Oh my god, it's 12-0. Why are we still scoring?
Cause you want them to forfeit.
Damn. More accurate passes have you never seen?
Yeah.
Never.
Mental.
This is exhausting.
Wait, well, you've been studying all day, right? And you find Rocket League exhausting.
Well, I just went to uni, but I haven't really studied.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Lazy little shit.
Now I'm sitting here, doing this.
Wanking like that? Oh, I forgot to cheat.
I mean, I shouldn't go for boost anyway, technically. I always go for boost when we're winning a lot. But, come on.
Boss.
My habit.
I do that as well. Oh, here we go. This is Jehazery. You fucking ruined it, you little piece of shit. God.
No, why would you do that?
I would die a horrible death. Like.
Wow, what kind of monster?
That swag. You can't beat me.
Forfeit. Don't just wait 60 seconds and then join. Forfeit.
Please type to me in Gfinity. Oh! Everybody left except me. I thought they raised great on mine.
Yeah. So, oh, I got excited then.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm coming.
We gotta play ping pong. Come on, I mean, we win today.
I don't want to.
We gotta do something.
Can't force me.
Actually, we could.
Talk to me.
See, Lamps on board.
Give me a name.
I'm playing Piggy in the middle as well. Here comes Lamp. Oh, I can't go forward. Snassy's cheating. What a cheater. Oh, Lamp's cheating as well. Everyone's just cheating.
We won the score, right?
No.
Yeah.
What was that?
It wasn't even a good impression.
It sounded like an elephant with asthma.
I do have asthma. That's fucking dude. Racist, dude. Yeah.
Well,
damn.
You're
I'm
not
hurt
an elephant.
Though. Are you sure?
You'd be pretty good, rockety player.
Yeah, without thumbs.
Best elephant rockety player.
Ease. Nah, there's this guy in there, he's way better than me. Best elephant in the EU.
He never forgets kick opposition.
Nope. Also, he shoots like a fucking elephant, dude. Can you sound like Kermit the Frog?
I used to.
Do it.
I can't, because I said I used to.
Do it.
I don't know, because I can't do it.
Do it!
I can't remember what he sounds like now.
Something like that.
Oh my god.
What was that? Well, hey there, kids. Something like that.
That's a dying Kermit.
Fucking Kermit.
Oh yeah. Top quality entertainment.
Damn right. Oh mate, this tune. To the dance floor. Tonight. Let love start.
Later.
Why Kermit the Frog? Well, I think we're gonna do another good show tonight.
Ah, you're bad.
I told you I can't do it, but you said to do it. So yeah. I'm practicing.
Good.
My friend does an absolutely amazing impression. You're like,
which
it's
one?
Spot on. You,
the
you
Harry
know.
Potter guy?
Oh. Harry Potter guy? What?
Yeah, the movie where you like have this Harry Potter battle.
Ah, no, not him. No, another friend. He's just does it.
Wait, do you have more than one friend?
I know, right? More than two, maybe. That's pushing it though.
Wow,
more than two friends.
Your mom don't count. Ryan. Hey Doomsee, smell my ass.
Give it to me, baby. Tonight, let love start.
Where are my teammates?
Alright, come on, mate. Half line only. I can't go across half line. Halfway, don't you?
Okay, I'll be up here then.
Apart from, you know.
Yeah. I practice my offense, you practice your defense, right?
Alright, come on, mate. Oh, what a save.
Oh
where's
my god.
I'm reading.
What are you reading?
He's reading.
He's just stopped. He's started reading. Studying already.
He's reading Harry Potter now.
Oh? I'm reading about cash flows.
He's studying. In the middle of dedication, that's pure dedication from London. He's a man who wants to study. And he will let nothing get in his way.
Except Rocket League and titties.
Well, no, he won't let Rocket League get in his
but
way.
But he never gets titties, so.
How do you know?
Ah, you never told me. I bet you a brag.
Well, you said that I would be gay. There are some men that have titties.
True. Why haven't you told me about them and then the hairy nipples? Oh, you're laughing at me. I could be one of those who had tip.
Oh my god, what was that?
I only heard breath, nothing else. Can you repeat?
No.
Oh.
What is going on? I got it! Yeah.
Oh, slam taken out of his ass.
Yeah.
It sounds like you want to come back or something, but you can't really catch your breath. So you're like,
shut up.
Can you
turtle
focus
go!
On stuttering?
I've missed.
Can you focus, Lamp?
Yeah.
We need you, Lamp, right?
It's not too bad.
We're behind 3-2.
And.
Mm-hmm. Ryan. Ryan.
Yeah.
Ryan.
What you want, mate?
Wanna say Ryan?
Wanna say what? Oh, what a flip.
Man. I can't even sing along to my song.
You can sing along.
My nigga.
Whoa, what racist tunes are you listening to, Snusky?
Wait, why don't you know that song? Of course you know it.
Yeah, everyone knows that song.
Yeah, exactly. Ah, hello.
You got me? Ah, here we go. Oh, whoa! Close one. Was that going to two? Yeah, it was going to two.
Yeah. 51 cast bomb, I'm magical. One more.
Are we done?
No, one more minute.
Okay.
I'm fucking done. Now you play.
Where's my study time? I want to read. I work on my story whilst you, whilst you two play.
Huh?
I said I work on my story whilst you two play.
Oh. I thought you worked it out already on vacation.
Nah, I did some paragraphs on vacation. Major. And we're already up to date. So. I know as much about what's going to happen as you do. Actually, I know a little bit more. I've sort of planned some stuff. But I make the majority of it as I go along.
When are you going to buy me clothes?
I don't know.
My nibbles are getting really hard of having no clothes on.
It's not too cold, so. It's
no, but they're still getting hard though.
What a shot. Can't get past me, Snusky. Yeah, take that, Michael.
There you go, that's a pass.
To whom, may I ask?
To me, and Lamp, and everybody.
What was that?
Everybody shout!
Oh shit.
Fly to the moon.
Fly me to the moon.
Fly me to the moon.
Lamp is prepared for mucket.
We haven't scored yet.
Yeah.
We've scored, boys.
Yes.
Yes!
Prepare your anus. Shot. Need boost. Be late for that, mate. Be late for that now.
Oh.
Oh no, he's taking it around me, Lamp. Save me, Lamp.
I will.
Save the day!
Oh shit!
Guys, shit. What was that?
I didn't expect Lamp to miss it.
I didn't miss it.
Look at Lamp's saving skills.
No, look at Snarsky's saving skills.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Let's go to EU.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're supposed to be good at defending Sasuke.
Most underrated player you, Snesky. That is no joke.
We're so not gonna be ready for Mocket.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit you, lame. Ah!
Oh no, I missed it.
Hit me, baby, one more time!
What the fuck, Liam?
Out of nowhere.
Out of nowhere.
Hit me, baby, one. Oh no. Oops, I did it again.
I play with myself. Happened yesterday as well.
Oh, baby, baby.
How annoying.
Oh my god, what?
Hit the ball. Everybody hit the ball.
What a pass.
Top pass of Snafky. Boom.
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 We could take a walk someday.
Well, that's not what we said we were going to do at kickoff, sorry, but you're going to cheat with Lamb, that's what we said.
Don't you like smelling my ass?
I mean, as lovely as it is.
Okay.
We have a game for it.
It's fresh oxygen.
Well, more like methane.
Straight from my ass. Right from the anus.
Oh, the touch.
Nah, I'm not gonna do that.
Save us, Snasky. Oh, what a save. Lamp back in the middle for Snasky. Gets intercepted, but Doomsie's on board to miss the ball because he thought Lamp was gonna touch it and then realised it too late. The plays. Snasky with a great pass to Doomsie, who hits into the corner, and Snasky saves the day yet again with his keeping.
Beautiful.
Oh, he takes round one. God, boy, he's just so greedy.
Yeah.
Share the ball. Yeah. Go on, mate. Go on, Illusions.
Oh, it read like an open book. Wait, I'm coming. Doomsie!
Great pass.
Alright. Ah!
No, oh, didn't need to touch it.
Well, hey there, kids!
You sound like a pedophile, to be honest.
I sound like who?
A pedophile.
Oh, a pedophile.
Okay. Probably because of the context.
How do you know?
Hey there, kids!
You want some free candy?
What a pass.
Okay, kids.
Okay. Hello, kids. Want some candy? Okay. Oh, that's a sick goal. What?
Guys suck. Go on, put that in, son. Put that in. Oh. Too easy for this nasty name.
Indeed, it's too easy.
Got a bit of Beyonce going on. That's what I like.
No, I got some K-Nan and Nelly Furtado.
Mate, what are you on? He's a Beyonce. Oh, he's not playing. He's keeping
Beyonce
up.
Beyonce is a straight up hoe.
Ah!
Halo!
That's not very nice. You're just jealous of her beautiful.
Of course I am.
Fantastic music.
No, I'm jealous of the body and ginger.
Who isn't? Who isn't? GG. 32 cars bumps. Jesus, what a reckless animal I am.
I don't even have one.
You have nothing. Lamp's done so shit. He's got absolutely nothing.
The third ride.
I have never seen
that. That was the third ride.
Yeah.
You don't deserve it.
Oh my fucking god.